I wonder what this dude is listening to.
What the fuck?
His phone's right there.
Yo, what is going on, everyone? Ooh, hold on. This is a clean long sleeve. You see that? Ooh. Anyways, if you guys don't know who I am, my name is Larry. I am one of Barbell Brigade's ambassadors, and today I'm gonna be taking you guys through a day in my life. So today's plan is I'm gonna make some breakfast, show you guys what I eat, and then I'm going to head over to Barbell, get a training session in. I'm actually collabing with another fitness influencer who I met through TikTok. After that, we're gonna do some grocery shopping, and yeah, it should be fun. So we're gonna start today off with some breakfast. All right, y'all, so this is my breakfast. Most American breakfast ever. Got some eggs, some diced potatoes, some center cut bacon. Yeah, I think center cut bacon actually has a little bit less fat, which is why I chose this one. But yeah, that's some breakfast, and then I have some slices of watermelon right there.
All right, y'all, so we are at Barbell. I'm here doing a little chest workout with my boy Alan. If you guys don't know Alan, he is also a TikToker. I actually met him, I started following him when he was around like a couple thousand followers, and I think that was when he was following me too. So he's actually pretty big on TikTok too, so. Alan Yee. We're gonna go through a little quick workout for you guys today. I'm gonna pick an exercise, he's gonna pick an exercise.
I pick first.
Yeah, we're gonna start off with some incline dumbbell right here. Yo, we just finished that workout, Alan.
I'm not done yet. I have 315 on squat, bench, and deadlift.
Okay, this man. Good ass workout, did hella volume. We just picked one exercise each. It was like a chest, tricep, shoulder workout.
We did like
eight exercises.
Yeah, incline bench, I picked first. And then what'd you pick?
Then we did lateral raises.
Lateral raise.
And then we did a bunch of close grip bench, cable flies. Grid up row, landmines, dips, extensions. Yeah, so we did a lot. I'm probably gonna be sore as fuck tomorrow.
All right, guys, so I just finished my workout with Alan. Right now it is about, 6, 7 p.m. And I'm about to go to my local supermarket, and we're gonna get some ingredients to make this really anabolic, super easy to make shrimp recipe. And I'll take you guys along so you guys can learn how to make it as well. Guys, if you ever wonder where most of my money goes, grocery shopping. All right, guys, the last ingredient. Guys, I swear my brain does not function sometimes, because I was like, I got all these ingredients and I was like wondering what I'm missing, and I almost forgot the main ingredient with the shrimp. But yeah, we got it here. All right, guys, so we have gathered the ingredients. Bam. So the first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna take some water, the red pepper flakes, the brown sugar, the hoisin, the rice vinegar, the ketchup, the soy sauce, the cornstarch, and we're gonna whisk it in this little bowl right here. Taste test for you. I'm a little biased because I cooked it, you know what I'm saying? What are you gentlemen hitting today, huh?
I got legs.
Find me somewhere.
Cheeks?
In London, you know that's the hideaway.
titties? Sounds good. Sounds good. Sounds good. These fine gentlemen right here just finished their workout. Coleman.
Ready to film.
But usually after our they work out. Well, before it was after like when we all finished working out, we would film TikToks on the daily. But now
it's different.
I have to wait for these guys. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, we're gonna. We're gonna film a viral TikTok right now. I'm calling it right now. Manifestation, baby.
Millie. She a Millie. Millie. Come on now.
Come on.
If I make this, it's a Millie.
Easy.
You missed it, too.
Easy. Come on now. Oh! Oh, give me that. Okay, so we're gonna record a TikTok right now. It's gonna be a little anime TikTok. So what's gonna happen is, Coleman's gonna walk in. It's gonna be a pause. We're gonna use my camera, my new camera, to film. Okay, I'm gonna be sitting there, my headphones in, like I'm fighting some demons, okay? And Coleman's gonna be like, what do you say? He's gonna be like,
what the fuck? You know, yeah. Some surprised, and then do I switch to another you?
Or yeah. Should I go yeah, music first? Yeah, so it's all transitions. Music first. So it's like, music first? So you're gonna go from me there to like, what the fuck? And then I'm like already out there. It's a transition. No. Okay, so you just have to make sure when I'm up there, like I'm like in three different places, but like they don't overlap each other.
Yeah.
Because I have to basically take like.
Yeah, it's vertical, right?
Yeah. Okay. All right, y'all. We on the roof. Shit I do for content, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be fire though. It's gonna be a fire video if it works out.
All right, 3, 2, 1, bam, that's good. All right, now whip it. 3, 2. How long was that?
That was. Look at this man.
It's 4 minutes and 45 second clip.
The things this man do for content, bruh.
Damn, this dude was doing Bulgarian split squats. He's be fighting some demons. I wonder what he's listening to. Oh, sorry. Oh, shit. Huh? What the fuck? Hey.
Take 3.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Damn, this dude is doing Bulgarian split squats. Must be fighting some demons. I wonder what he's listening to. Oh, sorry. What the fuck?
All right, guys, so it is approaching that time of night where I take my ass to bed. I'm exhausted, long day. Want to thank you guys so much for joining me on this day in my life. Thank you to Barbell Brigade so much for giving me this opportunity to be able to give you guys a closer glimpse of what I do on a day-to-day basis. I mean, I would have never imagined I would be making a video like this right now and just doing content creation full time, just because my life was so different a year ago, 6 months ago, even like a couple months ago. I've enjoyed every second of this journey and I don't plan on stopping anytime soon in terms of creating content. I want to thank you guys so much again for all the love and continuous support you guys have been giving me. Thank you, Barbell Brigade, for providing me with this opportunity to share my story. And if you guys are new here and want to see some content that I make, go ahead and check out my Instagram, Larry Gao, my TikTok, Larry Gao, YouTube, Larry Gao. And yeah, thank you guys so much. again. Thank you.